Alright, so we're back, and I think I'm ready to put everything back together. Got all the parts laid out up there. I'll take you over here to get a close-up of all this. So the wheels I've cleaned up, the seat I've cleaned up. They're not perfect, but again, this isn't a perfect restoration. I ordered new wheel bearings and hubcaps, because the old bearings had kind of worn through. This one's better. And the hubcap, I only had one of them and it was pretty rusty. That's the best I could clean it up, so I just ordered new ones. They were all very inexpensive. So let's go back over here and start putting everything back together. See if I can get this to just hold up here. Here we go. All right, so we're going to first start with the pedals. And they're don't have a direction, but I'm going to put a little bit of bearing grease on the edges there. Just to light them out. And we have these bolts here. They're little metal tabs. So let's see, getting closer here. Put the bearings in the races, and then those bearings get held in place by these metal plates. these up. So then, if I can get this to stay, we have the drive axle, and one end has a notch for the drive wheel, the other end is free spinning. And we're going to put this so the drive wheel is on the right side of the tractor. And we just fit it through here, like so. And we're going to take our end bells. Actually, I'm not going to put the bearings in just yet. This is the tricky part here, where the flat end goes on the bottom, rounded end towards the top. And we have these bolts to attach it. This would stay up on its own. So this is the exciting part, trying to get the ones that are on the inside down here and in the way in the back. Other one. Wasn't as bad as I feared. Oop, there we go. I'm going to put the rear bearings in. And I also put a little bit of grease on these. Alright, so I found the bearings need a little gentle persuasion. Up the rear end. And that's also what keeps the chain tight. good. Flip this back around so I can stop worrying about it tipping over. Let's get the wheels put on. Start with the drive wheel. This one washer goes on first. Nothing to note is for the hubcaps. Both sides don't have that, so make sure you put the hubcap side out. Washer on. Actually looks pretty good. I'm going to put some washers on the outside before we put the cotter pins in. I meant to grease this wheel. This is the free spinning wheel. Extra washer there. All right,